idea what is and isn't happening here, but apparently it's, I think it might be working now. Paul, let me know. Weird quirk. I had to mute the mic and then unmute it in that control in order to make it work. I think we might be happening. I have no frickin' idea. Every time I try something new, it does something strange. So let's see what we got. Hold on here. Okay, so, oh Jesus, is it freezing too? It's also looking washed out as hell. Oh, they need a haircut. Oh, that's, no, that's gotta go away. You go away. You go away. Go, go, away. Away, go. Go away. Hey! 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 It's got a weird quirk. I have to mute it and then unmute it in order to make the audio engage. It's like I gotta turn it on, then I gotta turn it off and on. And hopefully we have picture now. Sorry about that, you guys. This service is not supposed to be behaving like this, but clearly it is. Yeah, all I can hear is me going, fucking hey. Yeah, the big R on the screen is waiting for the picture to come on. Oh.
It's like I gotta turn it on and turn it off and on. And hopefully we hit you now. Sorry about that, you guys.
That, by the way, gives me the ability to have like a title card and then come on like some kind of, you know, movie star or something like that. It's coming, it's coming, it's, no, it's, I see it, Paul, I know. It's also fuzzy. Captions are auto-generated. Yeah, except now it's frozen. Jesus. I'm gonna go kill somebody. I think I'm gonna just go in a tall building and shoot a bunch of squirrels. Something like that. Hi, everybody. So, as I was saying before I was so graciously interrupted by Paul to tell me that there was no sound, hi. I don't want this to throw me, but it's definitely a drag. Because I don't really know what's going on. I mean, I'm seeing some comments here. I know that there's people on YouTube. The thing that's interesting is I'm trying to figure out how to monitor YouTube while I monitor. Because I've got all the captions here, and it's all the chats in one place. Problem is that I can't really respond, because then I got to stop and type and all of that stuff. Let's get back to square one here. Nothing like spending the first 15 minutes trying to get it going. Hey, Christy, you put together an amazing set because it's just all different. It's nothing is normal, and I think that's really kind of good. You know, I think it's good that it's all different. Anyway, let's see. Worked out. You were late. Very cool. It was Dan Mime. Oh, God, no, anything but that. I mean, there's lots of things I will do. Mime is not one of them. Closest I get to mime is when I'm goofing on Paul at a sound check, and I'm saying stuff like, welcome to CoronaZone, number 100, Christy Smith set, and we find that it's really, take this thing, really great songs. That we can do. Let's go down to the water. Let's hold our noses and dive. We don't have to swim forever, just till we get to the other side. We'll take all that hurt and pretending, leave them here on the shore. All that bad blood and darkness, we just don't need them anymore. Hard times were then, this is now, but I just can't let nothing slow me down. We gotta kick off the moss and roll the stone away. There's a tree, it's coming, I can't be late. Maybe tomorrow I'll die, but not today. This is New Year's Day. Let's step up to the mountain, one foot in front of the other, we'll climb. And when we get up to the top, we can look backwards and forward in time. And I don't care if it gets too cold, we know how to keep warm. Push some fireballs together, make ourselves a raging heat storm. Hard times were then, this is now, and what we ain't got, we never needed anyhow. We gotta kick off the moss and roll the stone away. There's a train that's coming, I can't be late. Maybe tomorrow I'll die, but not today. But don't you know that I need a little bit of that all anxiety? The clock is ticking, I'm clean out of time. So blow me a kiss, wave goodbye, and I'm on my way. This is New Year's Day. Time to throw the confetti, maestro, come blow your horn. Cause you know that I'm ready for this new year about to be born. Hard times were then, this is now. What comes next is up to you anyhow. Don't you know we gotta kick up the moss and roll the stone away. Train that's coming, I can't be late. Maybe tomorrow I'll die, but not today. No. Don't you know that I need a little bit of that all anxiety? Cause the clock is ticking, I'm clean out of time. So blow me a kiss, wave goodbye, and I'm on my way. This is New Year's Day. originally written on a baritone guitar. I want to say about 2005 is when I started it, something like that. And I sat on it for about 2 years before I finished it up. And I finished it up in, might even be 2008. I'm trying to remember exactly when. There was a period when I was kind of writing little things and then sticking them on a tape and putting them away and not doing much of anything with them. So it was definitely one of those songs. And then as we were getting ready to do Shed My Skin, I said, well, I figure I better finish that thing. And I had the chorus, and I had, Let's Go Down to the Water. I didn't have much more than that. They come in drips and drabs. Hi, Alice Culhane in Oklahoma. I'm going to see if I can go back. I don't know if I can scroll back on this thing, and I've got to go off to this side, which I put the thing off to the side so that I don't, let's see what we got. I can at least talk. What was interesting is it seemed like when I went away, it didn't go away. So that part is not easy. Now, interesting. Looks and sounds good on Twitter. Greg Zaw, you got to tell me what that's like, because I've only just started streaming to Twitter like yesterday. I'm going to go check it out, and more to come. Show what? What am I showing? What do you mean show? Oh, ha-ha, look at that. Now, is that? Wow, I can stick it up on the picture. Who knew? Now, how do I make that go away, though? I don't necessarily want that all. First of all, I'm still learning. I'm still trying to figure this junk out. Okay. Hide message from the stream. There we go. Boom. Okay. This is all kind of interesting. I'm just learning stuff here. That was New Year's Day. I brought out some new guitars, or different guitars. The heat in here is making these things react pretty weird. It's an all Martin Friday. I just thought I'd mention that. This is my 2014, it's called an authentic 1941 because it's patterned exactly after a 1941 D28. This is my 1968 D18. Now the darker top is because it's old. Sometimes Martin used to do what was called an aging toner that darkened up the top to make it look aged, but they didn't do that with this one, which is actually good because that's, I want real aging, not fake aging, if you know what I mean. But this is probably among my best guitars, and I haven't played it in over 6 months. I put it in storage over 6 months ago. Well, it was in tune when I bought it. Okay. Pay all this money to watch me talk and tune the guitar, did you? Oh, I'm going to take a look. I'm seeing Tom Briner say, "Where is everybody?" And the thing is, I'm watching on my own Facebook, and it's there. Tom looks like he's on Facebook. Forgive me for doing this, but this is kind of how I'm just trying to figure this. You know, this is the service that goes to multiple places, and we've got people from YouTube, we got people from Twitter, so that part is all good. But what I want to do is see if I can find the stream. So let me go here. There's this. Is that there too? Yeah, that's there. But that looks old. Here we go. This is current. We only got 20 people. That's because I've been screwing this whole thing up. Just Well, now that's interesting. There's 20 people here. Is that different than... Well, that could be interesting. Let me just see something. I'm actually trying to figure this all out. Bear with me. I'm learning. Yeah. Okay, so I just learned something. When I go to the Dan Navarro page and the Dan Navarro profile at the same time, they're two separate feeds with two separate chats, and there's 20 people over there and there's 60 people over here. So from now on, I will not go to the Dan Navarro profile. I will go to... So, Tom, if you can hear me or see me... Yeah, okay, so I'm going to write him a note so he knows that, because the chat is all integrated here. And so from now on, see, when I share it, it's the same feed. When I go separately to it, they're different feeds. And so I'm going to not share it. I mean, I'm not going to go separately there anymore. Sorry about that. Well, now, all right, so now Carolyn Miller is trying to get everybody to the personal page. You know, right now it's in two separate places, and unless I start it and stop it again, it's going to stay that way for today. But the thing is, if you want to be together, pick a place and I'll go there. I mean, you know, it's right now I've got, there's 63 people on the page, Dan Navarro Music, and there's about 20 people on the profile. My suggestion is the people on the profile, the personal profile, should just go. What that means is that instead of going there separately through this app, through Restream, I need to just share it over so that all the comments are together. I'm learning. The record crackles, it's too old. But the song still satisfies. Looks familiar, the smile I know. But your eyes still shine for me. Through the laughter and the pain, through it all we still remain. Just like pictures in a magazine, just like a couple on a wedding cake, just like makeup on a beauty queen. The colors may run, but they'll never fade away. Swords flash, sparks fly, but they only feed the fire. Passion wanders, romance dies, but they can't kill my desire. After all the pages turned, after all the lessons learned, just like pictures in a magazine, just like a couple on a wedding cake, just like makeup on a beauty queen, the colors may run, but they'll never fade. Pages turn, after all the lessons learned, through the laughter and the pain, through it all we still remain. Just like pictures in a magazine, just like a couple on a wedding cake, just like makeup on a beauty queen, the colors may run, but they'll never fade. Just like pictures in a magazine, just like a couple on a wedding cake, just like makeup on a beauty queen, the colors may run, but they'll never fade away. an unreleased track that was recorded during the Pendulum sessions in 1995, and actually Eric and Rick Boston and I wrote that, I want to say, around 1985 or so. So we waited 10 years to try to release it, and then we didn't release it. Nothing like the old songs, and that's what the song is about, is that the old songs are just as good in many ways as the new songs. Just saying. What now? People keep buzzing me. Dave Coker. Got you on the big screen. All right, Dave Coker. Very, very cool. So anyway, I'm looking and people are coming from all over. Here's some people from, where is Jennifer Baker coming from? That looks like Periscope. Jennifer Becker, not Baker. Hi, Paul Wiltberger. Maybe we'll do roll call. Let me see what we got here. Don't shoot squirrels. I won't, Joanne, I promise. No killing. No, can I shoot around them? No, I was just frustrated. I was very frustrated because it's not working in some ways. The things that I'm learning about this, like when I disconnected it, it didn't disconnect you. And if I have to go to every service to disconnect, that's going to be pretty weird. So anyway, at least it's good to know. Hi, Greg Zaw. It's good to know that it looks and sounds good on Twitter. You know, I'm going to get used to this, and we're just going to, we're going to go through this together. I'm going to do a song I haven't done. It is actually an old folk song, and let me see if I can get this thing up here. It's an old folk song that I've never played. The version that I'm familiar with is by the Birds. This guitar does not like capos, just saying. Now, this grand experiment to go to more places, I mean, we've got some new people. Even, I'll be honest with you, if we get one or two new people from Periscope, Twitter, Twitch, and YouTube, it's worth it to me. But I need to figure this out, and the only way to truly figure it out is on an actual broadcast, as opposed to, this is, you can't troubleshoot it, unfortunately. So, summertime is coming, and the trees are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountain thyme grows around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pluck wild mountain thyme all around the purple heather. Will you go, lassie, go? I will build my love a tower of yon pure and crystal fountain. Yes, on it I will lay all the flowers of the mountain. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pluck wild mountain thyme all around the purple heather. Will you go, my lassie, go? If my true love won't come with me, then I would surely find another, where the wild mountain thyme grows around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pluck wild mountain thyme all around the purple heather. Will you go, my lassie, go? And oh, the summertime is coming, and the trees are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountain thyme grows around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pluck wild mountain thyme all around the purple heather. Will you go, lassie, go? Will you go, lassie, go? Will you go, my lassie, go? That song has been recorded by everybody. The Byrds did it. Emmy Lou Harris did a great version with Rufus Wainwright. James Taylor did a version. The version that I learned this from, I decided to go all the way back to the Irish and do Tommy Clancy's version of it. Yeah, I got a 12-string. I could have done the Byrds version of it, but I wanted to do it folky. Just saying. You know, because that's how we roll here in the Corona Zone. Well, I'm glad that we're stabilized a little, so I think. Yeah, you know, the Dan Music page, I mean, I got to give that some thought. The reason that I'm pushing things to the Dan Music page as opposed to the personal page, I've got way more people on the personal page, but I maxed out pretty much at 5,000. The Dan Navarro Music page only has about 3,200, but I could get 20,000 there. In other words, there's no limit. So I feel like continue. Plus, the other thing is that the videos save better on the music page. And when I share them from the personal page to the music page, they don't save right. It's a complicated thing. So what I think I'm going to do is actually probably stop sending it at all to the personal page and just go to the music page. Because that way, we'll all be in one place. I'm going to take a quick peek. There are 67 on the music page. And there are... How do I get this out of here? There are still 15 of you. There, so Reba, Tom Briner, Deb Ewing, unless you're doing both, Nadia Bardak, Alice Culhane, unless you're doing both, I mean, if you want to be where everybody else is, get the heck out of Dan Navarro Personal, which has got the cartoon with the tapa de la pinche boca, and go to the one that's got the painting of me. If you like it where you are, no problem, but I've created a monster here with two separate streams on Facebook, and they don't go together. Now, I got to push a button here, because I accidentally pushed something. It was almost going to have me blocking Reba Hayman, and I would never do that. Just saying, never, 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 never. I mean, I can do the sharing aspect of it means that they go together as opposed to separate. I'm learning. This is all a new learning experience for me to figure out. What the hell am I doing? What the hell is it? 75 on the music page right now. So another 15. I mean, we got 90 people. They're just in different places. And then, of course, there are people. And we've got people over at Twitter. And over at, what's that other one? Twitch. I could go to LinkedIn. There's a lot of things I can do. Thank you. It was a sleepless night. She stood in front of me, said the long goodbye as she wandered off into infinity. I wonder what she saw when she looked through my soul. Did I want her to leave, or was I just afraid I'd never let her go? I said, please, baby, be on that train. Please, please, baby, be on that train. I said, please, baby, be on that train. We put the past away. The pieces never fit. Now every night I pray for the strength I need to make sense of it. But every time I try, no matter which way I turn, I find the same hard lesson I told myself that I would never learn. I cry, please, baby, be on that train. Please, please, baby, be on that train. I said, please, baby, be on that train. That is the great missing Loana Navarro song that was written in 1990 and never appeared on an album. It just never did. I'm sliding down on this chat here. So Deb Ewing is opening the portal. Yes, the downside. Actually, YouTube is designed to capture people who don't. I have people, friends and stuff, who won't use Facebook, period. At least half a dozen I can think of will go, I'm not on Facebook and I'm not going to be. And even though they can get the broadcast, even if they're not signed up to Facebook, they won't go there. Conventional wisdom is streaming to more than one service is a good idea. Now it's sounding like a bad idea. So, you know, we'll see what it is. Well... Christy requested this. This is on her list. She's not the first one to put it on the list. el perro es mi corazón. El gato, no es bueno. Cilantro es cantante, cilantro es muy famoso. Cilantro es el hombre con el queso del diablo. Now I think you all know what that means. Cilantro was a singer. Cilantro was very famous. Cilantro was the man with the devil's cheese. El perro, nunca sin razón. El gato, es obsceno. Cilantro es caliente, cilantro es cariñoso. Cilantro te da besos, mejor que su esposo. Muchas gracias. So this is the first of a couple of covers that Christy asked me to do that I have never, ever done. Just saying. So we're going to see if I can make this happen. She has turned me on to some couple of really cool songs. One of them, a song that I just plain really, really love. The only problem is that I have never done it before. I've never heard it before. And now this happens, I've already talked about this before. Once I get a few songs in, I can't remember the song anymore. I mean, it's in my head when I don't have any distraction or anything competing with it. But once I got two or three songs in, I'm going to have to see if I can remember it. And if I can, I got my phone here. I can do a little quick Spotify and check it out. But this song I'd never heard of, but I have to tell you, I thought it was pretty damn cool. I love this tune, Christy. Girl, you up. Girl, you up and you left me all alone. But there's a freeway flying right by my home. I'll admit I feel good knowing you'll feel hurt. Every time you pass by on your way to work. Got a sign on my roof, it's 20 feet high. Breathe and weep when you drive by. A daily reminder that you broke our vow. We just loved you, you'd be home by now. That you're angry because you're stuck in a jam brings a little bit of comfort to this lonely man. But what's better than this is the pain you must feel every time you drive by in your automobile. Got a sign on my roof, it's 20 feet high. Read it and weep when you drive by. A daily reminder that you broke our mouth reads, if you loved you, you'd be home by now. Remind you all what you're missing. If you'd be home right now, we'd be loving and a hugging and a kissing. If you loved here. Well, you had a new love, but it didn't come through. Long gone now, he's a cheater like you. And that long, long drive, it's 2 hours plus. got a lot of time to think, and it's gonna be tough. When you see that sign that's 20 feet high, you must read it and weep as you drive by. A daily reminder that you broke our vow reads, if you love you, you'd be home by now. Now. If you love here, you'd be home by now. If you love here, you'd be home by now. If you love here, you'll be home by now.
If you love here, you'll be home by now.
If you love here, you'll be home by now. I totally dig that song. I can't even remember the name of the group that did it, but that was pretty cool. Sounds like a John Hyatt tune. It would be really cool if it was, but if you loved here, you'd be home by now. Just saying. So, this woman knows how to confound me. Just saying. She wanted Sinatra songs. Hard time playing those because they get real chords. But I figured out a way that I could do this one. proof positive. Proof positive. That a good song is a good song always. I love that tune. Now here's a crazy thing, typical Dan trivia. Not the kind of thing that anybody else gives a good goddamn about, but I do. That song is not called Fly Me to the Moon. It's actually called In Other Words, because that's the only line that's repeated in the whole song. The actual title of the song is In Other Words, but through common usage, it became Fly Me to the Moon. That's the first line. And that line's never repeated. It's the first line. The beginning of the second verse is Fill My Heart with Song, and Let Me Sing Forevermore. You know, so anyway, it's, we're having some fun here, aren't we? It's, at least I am. I'm glad that you're all here. You know, I hope that that's not, I hope that the tail is not wagging the dog and me trying to go to other services. Frankly, I'm just trying to enlarge the Dan fam. And again, I could talk people from the other places into coming to Facebook, but there are people who will not do Facebook. Victoria Buffard just put up, she deleted Facebook, got rid of all of her friends, and now she's starting over again. I've got friends who are off it. There's an interesting quirk. You may know this, you may not. When a friend, when one of your friends deactivates their account, they stay on your list, which means you got some dead space. And I actually go through every once in a while and look for the ones, the little circles with no picture, and you click them and they go deactivated, and I delete them. So I got room for more people. I am at, I'm probably 10 people shy of 5,000. I have over 1,500 friend requests. Most of those people don't know me. And most of them will not go to the music page. That's why I stream from the music page. But what I think I'm going to do is stop sharing it to the personal page. And I'm not going to use this service to go simultaneously to the personal page. When I share it to the personal page, everybody still partakes of the same chat feed. And so we're all in the Dan, we're all in the zone together, the Dan fam. When I've used Restream to go to multiple services, I'm also going to multiple pages, and it kept them separate. Toward that end, we're at 84 now on the Dan Navarro, on the Dan music page. You know what I mean? And the personal page. Oh, great picture, Coker. That's pretty cool. Whoa. How is it that I'm backwards? Are you guys seeing me left-handed? Somebody say something. I'm left-handed on his. There's a little control here that I think I can use to swap it, but I don't. Well, let me. So I'm getting distracted here. Yeah, surprise, surprise. Am I suddenly reversed? Or am I normal? Oh, that just says contain. What's this other thing say? Cover. Never mind. Not on Facebook feed. So David's seeing me backwards, and I'm not sure why that is, but we'll figure that out. But I was going to go to the Dan Navarro page and see how many people are still there. And there are still 7 people there. Ralph Covert, how you doing, buddy? Come on over to Dan Navarro Music. Michael Mix, come on over to Dan Navarro Music. Craig Schultz, good to see you. Hi, Reba. Come on over to Dan Navarro Music. I think Deb Mewing did move over, didn't she? Or am I wrong? And let me see, who else? Nadia Bardak, moving over, not crossing over. Yeah, please. Paul Mars Black, Siggy, come on over. And Bill Marciano. And let's abandon the Dan Navarro profile, Dan Navarro's personal page, which is a profile. The Dan Navarro music page, which is called Dan Navarro Music, that's where everybody is. I'm going to fix this for tomorrow. I'm going to fix this for tomorrow. This is not how I want us all together. That's also, I have to tell you, the most times I've used my own name in the third person in one sentence ever in my entire life. I'm not that guy. Dan Navarro doesn't operate that way. If you want Dan Navarro to act like Dan Navarro, all you have to do is ask Dan Navarro. That's pretty fucked up. I really don't like that. It's F-bomb Friday. I'll save that till the end. I have a song I want to do. We'll see if we actually get there. What you do is go to the search bar and put in Dan Navarro music, and it'll take you. Then go click to that and go over to that. Go to the search bar and search for Dan Navarro music. That's how you can get there. I'm really sorry about that. Normally, I share it from Dan Navarro music. I thought I was doing something good by using the Restream service to go simultaneously, never realizing that I kept them completely separate and you can't interact with each other. And as far as I'm concerned, if Reba's not in the big room, then I quit. Okay? We love you, Reba. I love you, Reba. Okay, so I'm still looking here. There are now six of you. Reba says she doesn't know how to get there. Tim Moyer, Emily Blaudick. Yeah, there you go. Move over. There you go. You got it. With any luck, we'll be down to zero on this one. I'm probably going to delete that later. I won't do that again. I'm learning. That's the wrong key. I think that's the wrong key. What am I doing? What am I doing? Yeah, that's there. That's much, much better. Way more better.
It's hard to hide with a bullet in your shoulder. The pain inside me won't let go. Get out before it's over. Time is a healer, I guess, but still I'm getting older. I can't forget, I can't let go of things that dreams are made of. A hard wind's gonna blow tonight. I'll keep my mind open and my feet somewhere far away. A bad night could cover me. Well, even in darkness, my eyes still see. Somewhere far away. Somewhere far away. Test of time, a test of faith, a heart that's filled with wonder. Afraid to take the smallest step, I'm scared I might go under. I could set the world on fire, but still ignore the danger. Or I could fall and lose it all, but I cannot surrender. A hard wind's gonna blow tonight. I'll keep my mind open and my feet light. Somewhere far away. That night could cover me. Well, even in darkness, my eyes still see. Somewhere far away. Somewhere far away. Somewhere far. Through the madness and the mystery, I will find my hope and leave the rest behind me. Hot wind's gonna blow tonight. I'll keep my mind open, I'll keep my feet light. Could cover me, but even in darkness, my eyes still see. The hard wind's gonna blow tonight. I'll keep my mind open and my feet light. Somewhere far away, that night could cover me. Well, even in darkness, my eyes still see.
combination of heat in this room and poundy, poundy, poundy out of me. Man, I drove this sucker right out of tune. Strings on this guitar for damn sure. Tomorrow, with any luck, is Ellen Younger's set. I'm going to have to work real hard on that one. It's a noon start, California time, 2 o'clock. I'm sorry, 3 o'clock on the East Coast, 2 o'clock in the Central Time Zone, where she is. And she has asked me to learn 6 songs I do not know. Actually, 1 I kind of know, 1 I've kind of heard. I'm not going to tell you anything about them, but I got a little work to do because I want to make sure I get them okay. What I mean is I don't want to screw them up. You mean like you did before? Yeah, well, like that. Yeah, exactly. I mean, you've been really very generous to me with regard to the covers. I am not proud of the Indigo Girls song from yesterday. That was just not, it was not my best work. And, I'm trying my best, and I know you guys know that, so there's that. But it's still, you know, I mean, I take all this very seriously. I take you guys very seriously. Just saying. And I hope I have chords on this. I do. Which capo am I going to use? Am I going to use my $150 etched capo? Probably not, because I just dropped it. The other thing about it is, as soon as you put a capo on, everything changes.
Teacher, teach me more.
got to learn to love for sure. Teacher, teacher, teach me love. I can't learn it fast enough. Teacher, teacher, teach me more. I got to learn to love for sure. Teacher, teacher, teach me love. I can't learn it fast enough. Teacher, teacher, teach me more. Got to learn.
Eric and I first learned that song in 1979, possibly 1980. That song was by Rockpile. Rockpile was an amalgamation of Nick Lowe and Dave Edmonds, who had this band called Rockpile, but they were signed to separate solo record deals, one with Columbia, and I think the other was with Capitol or something like that. And so they put out separate records, and Nick Lowe had a hit with Cruel to Be Kind, and Dave Edmonds had a hit with Girls Talk and Crawling Through the Wreckage. And both records were fantastic, but they were a band, but they released these records under these solo names. So they decided to put a record out under the band name Rockpile, made the one record and broke the hell up. But Eric and I used to do that song way back in the day. So when we made Hogging the Covers in 2005 into 2006, we were determined to do this song. And, you know, the thrilling part about having done Hogging the Covers is that we got to play with Hutch Hutchinson, who's been on several records of ours, and the amazing, great Jim Keltner on drums. Jim Keltner, who was with Nick Lowe on the Bring the Family album with John Hiatt, who was with Nick Lowe in Little Village. Little Village was Nick Lowe, John Hiatt, Jim Keltner, and Ry Cooter. Later, Jim Keltner played in a little tiny band that no one's ever heard of called the Traveling Wilburys with George Harrison, Bob Dylan, Tom Petty, and Roy Orbison, and Jeff Lynne. Yikes, talk about supergroups. He's one of the most illustrious drummers in the history of popular music, and to have made a whole album with him, it was over a two-day period, was just beyond amazing, beyond wonderful. Okay, so this is one of the new covers. There are still six people over at the other place, so they're having their own little party. I'm guessing that Deb Ewing is going back and forth between the two of them. Maybe I'm wrong. Who's still there? Chris Hodapp. Hey, Chris. David Wright, Mark Swimmer, Jed Long, Ann Saunders is over on the personal page. Jenny Hilliker. Trying to herd the people to the other room. Yeah, and so what I did, so you guys, what happened is I used a new service called Restream that allows me to take one feed and send it out to five websites at once. Twitter, Periscope through Twitter, Twitch, YouTube Live, and Facebook, and I can go to two separate pages in Facebook. The thing is by going to two separate pages, it kept the feeds separate. So there are seven people here, and there's like 90 over at the other place. So if you want to hang out with them, go head on over to Dan Navarro Music. If you don't know how to get there, go to the little magnifying glass, the search bar at the top, put in Dan Navarro Music, and hit it, and it'll send you there. And I apologize for making this more complicated than it needed to be. I had no idea what I was doing. Why should now be different? Okay, so Christy, this song is great. Only problem is I don't know it very well. So now the main thing is I can't remember it enough to do it without a little refresher. So I'm going to do a little refresher here, but I've got to get the lyrics up. It's a great song. I'd never heard of the band. I'd never heard of the song. But I got to tell you, I love it. Pure and simple. I just plain. Oh, how do I get there? Oh, no. Oh, no. What have I done? What have I done? Like, oops. Oh, shit. What have I done? There we go. Okay, it's there. Whoosh. I got to go through the app. I'm using a sort of cloud-like service called Microsoft OneDisk. And so I'm going to go over to Spotify and give myself a little refresher course. I keep telling you how patient you are. I have no idea if you're really being patient or just tolerating me. I'm digging on this badass song. Okay, now I just need one little more refresher. I don't need the refresher anymore. I love this song. I truly love this song. I gotta say, this is a song that I wish I'd written.
So many plates on sticks, spinning round and round. Right now I say, shut your eyes and let them all crash down. Go outside and dance out under heaven's cloudy floor. What goes up always comes down. Hey, don't cry anymore. I'm gonna rise up over Ohio and paint your gray sky blue and fall down like summer rain on you. I'm gonna rise up over Ohio, paint your gray sky blue and fall down like summer rain on you. Summer rain on you. I hope to never hurt your heart. Oh, I have scarred a few. I can't say how hard the wind will blow when the storm rolls through. But your eyes are prettier than emeralds. Shine. I wanna kiss your tender soul and soothe your troubled mind. I'm gonna rise up over Ohio and paint your gray sky blue and fall down like summer rain on you. I'm gonna rise up over Ohio, paint your gray sky blue. Paint your gray sky blue and fall down like summer rain on you. I'm gonna rise up over Ohio and paint your gray sky blue and fall down like summer rain on you. Summer rain on you. Summer. Summer rain on you.
I got me a new favorite song. I think that song is pretty damn cool. I'm looking at the... it does sound like a Lola Navarro song, doesn't it? You know, what's funny is that I saw where Judy said that she got into them about the same time she got into us. I've never heard of this band. Never heard this song. I've never heard of this song. It's one of the hard parts about doing your requests. It's one of the frustrating parts about doing your requests. And it's one of the most gratifying parts of doing your requests is I'm finding out about new stuff. And frankly, you know, honing my skills. I think what you figure, once I got that first verse in, I know the song, it's like all comes back, but it gets wiped out by the other stuff that's in my brain as I'm doing the songs before it. And it's all that do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Plus, I mean, it's got to be old. It's talking about plates on sticks. That's an Ed Sullivan reference, you know? Just saying. So, Christy, good call, man. Really, really, really good call. I love that one. Oh, I don't know if they've heard of me, Victoria. Not very many people have heard of me. I feel badly that I'm seeing people still stuck over at the other page. I apologize for that. Like I say, that was because I decided to go to both places independently. I thought that was a good thing. There are still seven people over there, I think. Let me see. I'm going to go. Yeah, there's still seven people over there. Yep, there's still seven people over there. I'm suspecting that some of you have two, like a phone and a computer or something like that open, or in both places. Just saying. I'm going to come back to this thing. I haven't been monitoring YouTube at all. I need to get my iPad up here so I can do that as well. I'm seeing Maria, it looks like you're over at YouTube. And I'm going to go back and take a look a little bit. I just put up a new show that is happening a week from tomorrow. It's a free Facebook show for the ARC in Ann Arbor, Michigan. It's one of the preeminent venues in the country. And they're doing a thing called the Family Room Specials. It starts at 8 p.m. Eastern time. It goes for an hour. And because we're in the middle of fan sets, I'll be doing a, quote, normal set there. I know. When I say normal, you got to consider the source, okay? But, I'll be doing songs that, you know, that I haven't been doing lately. I really apologize for that. I made this more difficult than it needs to be. I will fix that for the future. And, I mean, as it is, I could actually go to the free service of theirs instead of the $20 a month service if I don't go to the page, but the page stores the videos better, and I've got to build the page. It's as simple as that. I'm maxed out on the personal profile, and, you know, I used to every so often go through and find people that weren't on the page that I don't know personally, and I'm looking at them going, I don't know this person, and say, look, there's not going to be music information here. Go to the other page, and the only people who ever volunteered to do that were people I actually did know. So it's kind of weird. Very, very cool, Melissa Bouvier, for starting a watch party. You know, you guys are great. You know how much I love you. You guys are totally, totally great. We're going to keep doing this for a while. There is no slowing down. There's no stopping. It's as simple as that. I do think that we're going to have to figure out at some point the Dan Fam Van Caravan, the Danavan, the Burning Dan Festival, and all meet up someplace. And with socially distanced, I'll sit on the roof of the car and play with my little PA. That's what I actually should do, is actually set up the roof of the van as a stage. Just saying. Corners get tight, maneuvering through this life. Don't forget, baby, I'm still in town. You're alone in a very tough spot, and the going is getting too hot. Honey, just call me up, let me cool you down. I want her on the fire, I will comfort you. I want her on the fire, I will meet your red with blue. When you're tired of the struggle, we'll divide the pain by two. Like water over fire, let me comfort you. When the track is too fast, nothing ever seems to last. And if you knew my heart, you'd see you got it made. And when the pressure to be someone burns like the desert sun, baby, run to me into the shade. Like water over fire, I will comfort you. Like water over fire, I will meet your red with blue. When you're tired of the struggle, we'll divide the pain by two. Like water over fire, let me comfort you. Sunday, baby, run to me into the shade. Like water over fire, I will comfort you. Like water over fire, I will meet your red with blue. When you're tired of the struggle, we'll divide the pain by two. Like water over fire, I will comfort you. Like water on the fire, like water on the fire, like water on the fire. Ooh. Yeah, 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 yeah. Over this shoulder is the best of Eric Anderson. Eric Anderson was a Greenwich Village folkie, a contemporary of Bob Dylan's when they first started out. He ended up making records for Vanguard Records and Columbia. This is the best of Eric Anderson on Vanguard. By the early 70s, he put out an amazing record called Blue River. It's got a great song in it called Is It Really Love It All. He went from a couple of records on Joni Mitchell is singing on Blue River. Which is an amazing song. They're friends. I'll tell you a little story about that in a second. He ended up then going over to Arista Records, which was run by the former head of Columbia Records, Clive Davis, and did records for Arista, including an amazing song that I've loved. First of all, he's best known for a song called Thirsty Boots. I have Sylvia Payne is on here. I know that she loves that song. For me, it's a song called Time Run Like a Freight Train. And I got to meet Eric about 5 years ago. At the NERFA conference then it was in upstate New York. It's now in Stamford, Connecticut. That's when I met Steve Adabo, and that's when I met Eric, and Eric and Steve were playing together. And about 2 hours after meeting him, Steve Postel and I end up in Eric's room listening to him play Time Like a Freight Train, praying just for us. I grabbed it on video. I sang harmony. Eric got to, Steve got to play along, and we looked at each other and went, we could die now. Eric is an amazing artist. He's played the Cantina Navarro twice at Folk Alliance. But this is, I found this in a store a few, you know, a couple years ago. It's a vinyl copy of the two record set of the best of Eric Anderson. That's what that is. Yes, you do. Hi, Sylvia. Yes, many. I remember you were saying that at the time, that Thirsty Boots had amazing associations for you. For me, Time Run Like a Freight Train was my heartbreak song. It was a song that where I would basically unplug the phone, lock the doors, and sit there and work it out when something important to me would end. And it's there are a few songs like that that get under my skin when it's that stage of things. One of them is Who Knows Where the Time Goes, and I know that that's on the list someplace. To come up. Okay, so Paul's saying I need lights. Where is it? What am I gonna do with it? Okay, where's my switches? Where are my switches, bitches? I don't find it. It's right here. Yeah, it looks like it's getting dark. Getting dark, too dark to see. Feel I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. I might do time Run Like a Freight Train at some point. I might do Who Knows Where the Time Goes at some point. I might do Tangled Up in Blue at some point, you know? Just saying. Into my face between the lines. Here's an invitation to read my mind. Look past the words somewhere inside. You'll see the truth that you can't deny. You're meant to be. You're meant to be mine. Look into my life, don't close your eyes. What you see might be a big surprise. A true heart is so hard to find. I'll never let you slip away this time. You're meant to be, you're meant to be mine. I can't give you up, I've spent too looking for someone like you. My life, don't close your eyes. What you see might be a big surprise. A true heart is so hard to find. I'll never let you slip away this time. You're meant to be, you're meant to be mine. I can't give you up, I spent too looking for someone like you. I can't give you up, I spent too
for someone like you. I can't give you up. I spent too long looking for someone like you. Looking for someone like you. Looking for someone like you.
In many ways, one of the most badass songs that Lola Navarro ever did. That song started out life as sort of like a Southern shuffle. And when Eric and I decided to do it, we sort of changed it up a bit. I think I'm going to see if I can actually kick this baby up a little bit more. It's getting dark earlier. It's not anywhere close to dark here, but the sun has slipped behind the trees into the back of the house. And so it's not as bright. I now have these lights up full, which means that the only way I can make them brighter now is to change the color temperature, the light temperature. And I think we're good here. We are good here. The other thing I can do is I can increase the brightness on the controls here. I got some work to do. It took was one day with this guitar. I got this guitar out of storage Tuesday. I got it out in time. When I got out the 12 string for Dave Coker, I got this one out too. I've been playing this in my bedroom lately. But it is, you know, I have skin chemistry that kills strings. So I'm going to switch these over to the Monel strings that are made out of a nickel alloy that resist corrosion and hopefully they'll last longer. Right now, I mean, there's something actually pretty cool about dead strings, but anyway, let me see what we got here. Let me see what we got here. I need lyrics to this. I just do. I've known this song for years and years. I don't know if Gabriella Hallock is on the show right now. She was yesterday. I think it was yesterday. It might be 2 days ago. I can't remember when I dedicated. Oh, I think it was yesterday that I dedicated the Bodine song to her. And she really loved that. The Dan fam is growing, you guys. Just saying. That's a good thing. I think it's a good thing. Well, so there's another Bodine song that people are more used to hearing me do. Talking about Tom Rush, is that Sylvia? Let me see. I'm looking back here now. Forgive me. Yeah, Tom Rush and Eric Anderson, both big parts of my development as an artist and as a person. And I'm friends with Eric. I've met Tom. I wouldn't call us friends just because we didn't. I mean, we bonded great, but you know, I can't call him up. And Eric actually is a pal. But what am I looking for? I'm looking for HTC. No, that sounds like. I'm not looking for THC, no way, not me, no mo, that's over. Those days are gone. It's okay. I had a lot of fun when I did it. I just don't do it no more.
Feel your heart is beating near. Yeah. morning love is all that I need when you're passing by. Haunted love is all I can see. It's there in your eyes. And I say, no, 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 don't pass me over. No, 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 don't pass me by. See, I can see good things for you. I can give love and attention. Give, I can give all time away. Only to one heart I can give today. Yeah. Be, I can be man full of color. Be, I can be man black or white. Only to one heart I can be tonight. Passing by. Haunted love is all that I see. It's there in your eyes. And I say, no, 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 don't pass me over. No, 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 don't pass me by. See, I can see good things for you. Haunted love is all that I feel when you're passing by. Haunted love is all that I see. It's there in your eyes. And I say, no, 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 don't pass me over. No, 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 don't pass me by. See, I can see good things for you and I got things for you. No, 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 don't pass me over. No, 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 don't pass me by. See, I can see good things for you and I got things for you. Good things, ooh, good things, ah, good things, ah, good things.
From the Hog in the Covers record, Good Things by the Bodines. We've got a couple songs left here. If I have time, I want to add a song, just saying. And it's because it's a special occasion. Just saying. Oh, I just realized, I'll bet money. Oh, yeah. This is the two-page version. How do I make that work? Okay. That's what it is.
when the road is heavy and it's dragging me down. When I lose my heading, too lost to be found. Ah, she leads me out of the darkness and calms my troubled mind. With a grace and an innocent wonder alive in her eyes. Cause she dreams in music, she dances in laughter, glides on the wings of a dove, skips through the rain to the sun that comes after, lights up my world with her love. Now I'm no trouble, and trouble's known me. My constant companion till she set me free. With a peace and a grace beyond measure, and the kindest, most gentle of hands. Ah, she is the mystical treasure that made me a better man. And she dreams in music, she dances in laughter, glides on the wings of a dove, skips through the rain to the sun that comes after, lights up my world with her love. Sees things that I cannot see. Oh, I don't know what it is that she sees in me. On the wings of a dove, skips through the rain to the sun that comes after, lights up my world. Ah, oh, she dreams in music, she dances in laughter, glides on the wings of a dove, skips through the rain to the sun that comes after, lights up my world with her love.
From what I'm hoping makes the next record that I haven't even figured out how I'm going to record yet, or how I'm going to get a band together in one place with everybody socially distancing. I mean, I don't know if the band's going to want to put 2 weeks into isolation before they go in the same room. Recording is challenging right now. Very, very challenging. Especially for singers. Less so for instrumentalists. Brass players can't wear masks because you need to have the you need to have the you need to have it. I interrupt myself in the middle of sentences all the time, don't I? I dusted off my clothes, straightened out my nose, picked up my vanity, and took it down the road with me. As I could not erase, exploded in my face. What I could not repair, I just left lying there. Between the darkness and the light, there's only shades of gray. Tomorrow's so far from my sight, and I don't believe in yesterday. I don't believe in yesterday. Tidal waves that I ignored, they washed me overboard. The patterns that I reject, well, they're all twisted and circumspect. Between the darkness and the light, there's only shades of gray. Tomorrow's so far from my sight, and I don't believe in yesterday. No, I don't believe in yesterday. Now here's to all the alibis that pulled me through the worst of times. It was all convenient memory, rewriting history. So say goodbye to way back when, and all that might have been. No, it doesn't matter why or how, they don't mean nothing now. Between the darkness and the light, there's only shades of gray. Tomorrow's so far from my sight, and I don't believe in yesterday. No, I don't believe in yesterday. No, I don't believe in yesterday. No, I don't believe in yesterday.
Now, I'm just realizing I skipped a song altogether, so I'm going to put that in now and then end with the final song. Christy, I'm sorry. I just moved right past it and didn't notice till just a second ago. This was on the list after Fly Me to the Moon and before Somewhere Far Away. I'm glad I caught it before the end of the broadcast. Something in your eyes, something in your smile says we'd be magic together. Open up your door, baby, it's cold outside. We can build a bridge, we can build a fire, and a feeling change in the weather. It's just about to blow, baby, it's cold outside. I see a light coming from your eyes, and I feel like Adam. Sitting on the outside, Easter evening. Temptation smoldering with a velvet fire. And there's paradise in your body and mind. Something in the air, something in the night says we'd be wild together. Let me show you how. Baby, it's cold outside. We can tuck it in, we can kick it out. Let's don't discuss it forever. Right here, right now. Baby, it's cold outside. No resistance, no regrets if we feed the habit. Don't make me wait until the 12th of never. No, no. We've only got one chance to prove that it's right this time. It's a leap of faith you just gotta take. Yeah, 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 yeah. We'll build our own little world, a boy and a girl, a nation or two. Well, that's me, that's you. There's a fire starting up, and it's cool to the touch. It feels so much like us, yeah, 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 yeah. Something in your eyes, something in your smile says we'd be magic together. Let me show you how. Baby, it's cold outside. We can tuck it in, we can kick it out. Let's don't discuss it forever. Right here, right now. Baby, it's cold outside, and you're warm. Baby, it's cold outside, so warm, so warm. Baby, it's cold outside. Ooh, without you, it's cold outside. From all the time in the world, definitely the hottest song that we ever wrote, you know, in terms of sheer temperature Richter scale, so to speak. Gonna do one more song for you. Christy, what a great set. You had several funk songs tonight. My motor's running and the wine is getting warm. I've got the radio turned up to 10. I'm waiting for Marie to come here and perform and turn my lights and go to bed. My motor's empty and it's lying on the floor. I threw the radio out in the hall. I didn't hear when she was knocking on my door. And now she's I just couldn't when she said, turn out the lights and go to bed. Songs from the Corona Zone, number 102. Let me see if I can do something here. I was going to end with a particular song. We run over, but we also started late. We're actually still 4 minutes behind normal because it took me 15 minutes to get the sound going. And I want to do a particular song. I just got to get it up. I got to get the lyrics up on the internet because I've never sung this song before either. So we got to see what that's all about. And actually, Gabriella suggested that I sing this. So bear with me. It's coming. It's coming. Gonna happen. Oh, that's not the right one. I need something smaller, significantly smaller. Okay, so that won't work. Let's get a different one. Come on. People are waiting. I'm waiting. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, come on. All I'm looking for are lyrics. You dippity doos. No. Okay, so that won't work. Let's see if this works. My parting shot for an F-Bomb Friday. Oh, sinner, do not stray from the straight and narrow way, for the Lord is surely watching what you do. If you approach the devil's den, don't turn around, don't enter in, lest the hand of the Almighty fall on you. He'll fuck you up. Yes, God will fuck you up if you dare to disobey his stern command. He'll fuck you up. Don't you know he'll fuck you up? So you'd better do some praying while you can. Long ago, a man named Lot had a wife he thought was hot, but she could not stop her black and sinful ways. Well, you know it was her own damn fault when God turned that bitch to salt. That's just the way he used to work back in those days. He fucked them up. Well, he really fucked them up when the people went and turned their backs on him. He can fuck you up. He'll fuck you up. No shit, he'll fuck you up. Just like he, the way he fucked up people way back then. I used to have a friend named Ray who walked that evil way. He cursed and drunk and broke his neighbor's fence. Wait, what? Well, you know, Ray was full aware some sheep were over there, and he knew them in the biblical sense. God fucked him up. He went and fucked Ray up, went and paid him back for all his wicked sins. He fucked him up. Fucked that boy completely up. Now he's married to a Presbyterian. He'll fuck you up. No shit, he'll fuck you up if you do not change your wicked evil ways. He'll fuck you up. He'll really fuck you up. And God loves a person and who prays. That's by the John R. Butler Trio. Thank you for your indulgence here on an F-Bomb Friday.
all is quiet tonight. The stars are in their places. The moon will give us light to see into each other's faces. And I know the road is hard, but if we carry on together, we will get by. 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 Watching as the hearts go by, watching them as they fly, way up into the sky. All these hearts between you and I, we're all together now. Watching as the hearts go by, watching as the hearts go by. Have a good weekend, everybody. Watching as the hearts go by. See you tomorrow at noon. Watching as the hearts go by. Ellen Younger said, watching as the hearts go by. I'll be there when you be there. Watching as the hearts go by. Watching the fucking hearts go by. Better not, better change your evil ways, baby. You've got to change your evil ways, baby. For I stop loving you. Watching the fucking hearts go by. Watching as the 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 hearts go by. Can't go any higher. Watching as the hearts go by.
Tomorrow at noon, California, 3 o'clock Eastern. Bye, you guys. I'll get this shit together, I promise.